معاك، مرحبا بكم معنا قصي وفريد هيب هوب فينالي. Now let's take it back to Lebanon.
Our first trip out to Lebanon.
قل لهم ايش لقينا في لبنان.
In Lebanon we found a diamond in the rough, but we polished her up and we got 24 karat princess diamonds. Y'all make some noise, straight from Beirut, Lebanon. Merry God!
Basically, the only lady of hip hop. Malika.
Represent Lebanon and girl power.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
For all the ladies.
إيش رأيك إنك أنت البنت الوحيدة بين 13 ولد؟
شعور كتير حلو والشباب كتير قلبهم طيب وكتير عم بيهتموا فيي وأنا ببعث لهم تحية وبتشكرهم على كل شيء عم بيساعدوني فيه. واكيد انا بحب انه البنات تتعلم وتشوف انه اذا بنت عم تعمل راب فيها تكون حتى يعني بقوة الشباب أو أقوى. فأنا بشجع كل البنات العربية إنه يتحمسوا ويعملوا هيب هوب، لأنه بدنا بنات يحكوا عن بلادنا، يعني يمثلوا الإمرأة العربية.
واو نفس
I told you she was a princess cut.
مالك نتمنى لك التوفيق.
إن شاء الله إن شاء الله. شكرا.
Make some noise for Malika one more time, y'all. I know we asked him a question last time, but this time let me ask Danny Neville again. What you think about Malika, Danny?
Why are you picking on me, man?
You wasn't paying attention, so I want to make sure. I know you was writing something, so you must have been writing something good over there. I want to know what you was writing.
No, on the real though, you know what? I got to say something. You guys found the final ingredient for the Arabic hip hop scene by finding a girl who does hip hop with that energy. So seriously, much respect for Malika. Seriously, I love her. Great energy.
Shadia, what do you think as a girl, as a woman, as a lady?
Oh my God. I'm so proud of that girl. Make some noise for Malika, everybody. Very proud of her, and I'm so proud there are girls like that out in the Middle East.
She's definitely inspiration to everybody, right, Kasai?
Absolutely.